and welcome to my first in-person video, I guess. Well, not really, because I have shorts, but I don't know if this counts. Well, I just want to say thank you for the love and support that you guys have all shown me throughout me making my YouTube videos and shorts. And I just want to thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. I remember 3.5 years ago, when I started, I only had 1 subscriber, and then 9, and then it kept going up and up and up because of you guys. And if you guys have seen my first video, right here, very cringy, gotcha live video, no one likes it, throw it in the dumpster. And now we got my nice new ones up here. If you're wondering why I'm holding my mouth open, it's because I recorded this video twice, and you can barely hear me, so now I'm holding it open and talking louder. So I shut my door so my family can't hear me. But I just wanted to thank you guys, and I started my YouTube channel, my first one ever, which is gone. You can't, if you search it up, you can't find it. It was called Yellow Hero. It was really stupid. But the reason I started it is because I heard you could make money, and I really wanted to help my family at the time, because we were not living in a very nice place. Not that it was, like, bad, but it was just not a place you would want your kids to grow up at or want to live. It's just very loud there. Lots of sirens going off all the time. So, see, obviously, I moved because it's not loud anymore. Sometimes you'll hear, like, plane go by or something, but that's it. But that's why I started my first YouTube channel. But now, I'm just doing it because I like to make content for you guys, and I like to see how you guys react to it, because it makes me happy and it makes you guys happy. And I want to show that you can be yourself without being judged, and that no one should care what you do. Like, not what I'm trying to say, but like, if what you're doing isn't hurting anybody, it shouldn't matter. And that you should be yourself no matter what, because I'm myself all the time. And when I see hate comments, I just brush them off, because you know why? When they post comments, it just helps my channel grow. I don't know if they know that, but it helps my videos go out farther. So they're just really stupid, all the hate comments and all the haters on furries. But thank you guys so much for 100 subscribers. I can't wait to make more videos like this. If you guys have any suggestions of what I should do for my next video, if I make one, I will make one, but I don't know what to do. But if you guys have any suggestion, that would be really helpful. But thank you guys. My brother's being loud. Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and thank you so much. And I could not be more grateful than I am right now.